David Ho has revolutionized our understanding of AIDS. In 1996, he found a unique way to combine drugs, making AIDS treatable. For this, Time Magazine named him Man of the Year. Learn more about David Ho's work and his quest for an AIDS vaccine.